Well, that's the point. We're just bullshitting. We're talking the way we always talk, and yet people will listen, and that makes me scared.
They're gonna just be like, just wait till we start getting fan art.
Well, no, that implies if something actually does happen, and a following does happen, that means we're actually people that other people are listening to, and that's bad, because we say bad things.
All our Jared jokes. It's funny, because we're so behind on Neptunia, so I'm like, shit, we can't make the no one's watching jokes anymore.
Damn it.
That was a fun couple of months. Because we have legitimate people watching, and that's fucking terrifying, actually.
It's weird.
Very, very, very weird. You know what else is weird? That nigga got a top hat right there, and he's like, oh, you stole that nigga's ass for you, motherfucker. You see that shit?
Oh, hell, that's sad.
And that was my commentary for Alien Hominid.
Top tier.
I bet that sounds great on the fucking camera. Oh, I bet that sounds so good.
That actually was not Aaron. That was a pig we killed right now, because we are hungry.
Hashtag Tom Fulp. Coming for you, nigga.
Baking and breaking and breaking.
For real, though. For real. Oh.
For real, I would kill Tom Fulp.
How dare you make this fucking game when you were like 12. That's fucking terrible.
How dare you be successful from Flash animations and then just go into nothing.
What is Newgrounds? What is the Newgrounds of today? Oh, who is this?
On YouTube.
Oh, no! No, because you can have games on... Fuck, I remember playing all the dirty anime... God damn it! I remember all the...
And all them weird-ass dating sim
animes. Oh, no! No! No!
What was it again? There was one that I was, like, I'm not ashamed to say that I was into for a good, like, 6 months of my life. Actually, I think it got me into
Hot
anime.
Hot Tofu Boyfriend?
No, no.
No,
I have played that,
That's
though.
Too modern. It's too modern.
I have played that, though. Fuck, what was it?
Oh.
I don't know.
That's where I played my first gal game on Newgrounds.
I know you play gal girl.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I remember
the classics, baby.
I remember that.
Oh, this nigga's moving fast!
Where they would just trace the art from another anime show to make you think that it's like their original drawings, and nobody knew because the internet wasn't that smart back in the day.
I just realized that guy's legs ran away. I beat that boss like maybe 80 times in my life because I always boot this up, and I'm like, oh, that used to be fun, and then I'm like, oh, wait, this is fucking terrible.
This is fucking terrible!
I just upload this video, just like, yo, Alien Hominid is fucking terrible. Sorry, Tom Fulp.
How come you deleted that video that was getting so many views, by the way?
I didn't delete it. I just unlisted it because it's an advertisement.
Oh.
So I don't want people who come to the channel to have that as an option. So it's not deleted. It's just unlisted because it's. You can see it if you go to our channel page as a new subscriber.
Oh, a new
person. As a new viewer. So if you're subscribed, you can't see it. Because I don't have to sell you on it.
I know YouTube gave that option.
YouTube got all the options, nigga. You could, oh, damn! Oh!
YouTube autism bucks need to pay for my college.
If anyone were to quit their job and... Oh, motherfucker. If anyone were to quit their job and go full YouTube, I would nominate you.
I try it.
I'm gonna upload this. Just to be like, Alien Hominid is fucking terrible. Game over.
Welcome back to our full Let's Play of Alien Hominid. And by full Let's Play, I mean until we die once.
Yeah, the only one who loses in the game Alien Hominid is you.
The only winning move is not to play.
Fuck this.